one half of the duo of Butterscotch Pony, the only, we're in the top three Tasmanian operatic punk duos. And I'm the talentless member of that duo that is the shit singer and the shit guitarist. I'd like to acknowledge the sound guy. He's been amazing.
What's his name? Come on. What's
his name? The sound, we just lower the expectations. as one person at Wax Lyrical said to me, can you press the soul button? You need more soul. All right.
Where in Tassie are you from?
Hobart.
All right.
Yeah. When I was 7 years old, I had my other head removed, sir. You're about to begin listening to the new Sertori song. Relax, concentrate, and dispel every other thought. The world around you fades, let the world around you fade. Tell the person next to you at the table not to speak. Tell the person next to you at the table, even if it's Denny Burgess, not to speak. Raise your voice if necessary and say, Denny, that's my intellectual property. Don't fool me, Denny, don't. You haven't got a waiver. Maybe Denny Burgess hasn't heard, so you're louder. Maybe Denny Burgess hasn't heard, so you're louder. You're about to listen to the new Nat Sertori song.
Alright.
I do the ninja walk, I said I do the ninja walk. I do the ninja walk, I said I do the ninja walk. Now I wrote this when I was 15, this is my first song. Well, if I was an ninja in Japan, following my hero, the master. Remember that TV show? Watching on TV every Saturday night. Well, I moved to jump in a hole through the TV with a poison shuriken. Do the ninja walk, I said, do the ninja walk. Do the ninja walk, I said, do the ninja walk. Now, it's not racist, it's okay. But you can sing along, and the chorus goes, aso, 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 and the Asians have gone, so it's all right, it's not racist at all. And it goes, aso, 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 aso. Now, your turn, Nashville West. Aso, 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 aso. And if you don't like that, just think of Tony Abbott. Imagine Tony Abbott as you're singing it. Now, split someone's head open with a leafy tiger kick, and bam, bam, fingernail on the back. The, as I meant, not the fingernails, because they, you know when you've got a song with lots of actions, it gets really complicated. Like, I have to stop now because I think I did my hamstring. I'm actually in considerable pain. But I'm going to keep going because I'm a professional.
Do the ninja walk.
Do the ninja walk. I said, do the ninja walk. Now this is your turn, West Ash, do it at coast. Do the ninja walk. Well, yeah. Be great fun. Just bit her throat and split someone's head open. And I could if I was a ninja, right? Could if I was a ninja, right? Could if I was a cockney ninja, right? Could if I was a ninja, I don't know why I'm singing in this English accent. I just do that.
Do the ninja walk, I said. Do the ninja walk. Do the ninja walk, I said. Do the ninja walk. Thank you for that round of indifference. All right.
Do you need a chair or some help? I mean, you have got the world.
I need your massage therapist.
Matt's got the world's biggest music book right here.
Turn the page there. Yes.
Words
love it.
Down.
I know, because they're so crazy.
Now, has anyone ever been divorced or been in a really bad relationship where you've given half your shit away to someone whose guts you hate? Has anyone, hands up, anyone done that? All right,
never.
This goes out for you, young lady.
Okay, thank you.
Also, too, if the security could check this young woman's ID, I think she might have said you. Now, I don't want to give away the identity of this individual who I was engaged to, who's now a rampant lesbian. It's the second woman I've dated who's become a lesbian. And after a while, you start to blame me as a pattern.
But I don't want to give a name away because there's a few people who might know her, so we'll just refer to her as Jennifer C. In fact, oh no, Jen Cousins, because that would be too obvious. Diamonds are forever, sparkling round my little finger. Unlike men, the diamonds linger. Men are men, are too true, aren't worth going to your grief for. Well, I'm a little mouse, give me half your house. My daddy's dead, and I've got cancer. Soldier, sailor, unfaithful, sailor, pregnant, sailor, fuck up, sailor. She was pumping, pouting, ruling, fucking, pulling, sucking. You need nothing, huffing, puffing. I'm never stuffing, jumping, huffing. Driven me to drink. Now the chorus is, you're so black and white, 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 black and white. A little like Teddy Burgess.
Black eyes.
And Top goes, you're so black and white, 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 black and white. And white, but you can sort of whisper it, but with intensity. Think of the relationship you've been in with a person that's fucked you over the worst. And imagine that person whisper with intensity, thinking about that person. So it goes, you're so black and white, 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 black and white. He's perpetually on prose, he has no idea what he's doing. And this is about him. Questions from the audience, because that's normal.
Can we meet him?
Don't you still speak to Jen?
We're not on very good terms. She does own a shop called Red Park Designs. I did that song Zebra.
Yeah.
And my ex, Jen, who used to be the national coordinator of ASA.
Oh.
And I knew she was in the audience, and someone said, she's in the audience, don't do the Zebra song. And I did the Zebra song. And she was there with her new lesbian partner and all the lesbians in Hobart.
Oh, no.
And I said, I got all the men singing, like, all the men go, and they're like, but one. Now all the ladies, back one. And then all the lesbians at the back that took up my fucking house. And she stopped speaking to me. What a bitch. He likes being on Prozac. And you've got to do actions. Give us a call. My name is Jack. But you've got to do the actions. Give us a call. My name is Jack. That's the international symbol of not loser, but phone. All right, so I'll try first. You're a musical audience. It should be all right. We'll see how you can have a go. That's the main thing. So I'll do it in my deep voice, and then you'll do it in your high, girly voice. So I'll go, I like being on Prozac. Let's do lunch. Send us a fax. And you go,
He likes being on Prozac.
Give us a call. My name is Jack. Pathetic, West Ashfield. Call yourself musicians. Ah, no wonder you're unemployed and can't get any gigs and on the dole. We'll try it one more time. He likes being on Prozac. Give us a call.
His name is Jack.
Who? No. Oh, one person did the actions. Oh, whatever. All right, second verse. They tell you that their doctor has given them something, and all they want to do is to pick anything. Well, let's face it, maybe it's a chemical well. And if you're not on drugs, well, then tell how hell. My name's Claire Burgess, and who the fuck are you? Well, I like being on Prozac.
Give a call, my name is Jack.
Your turn. He likes being on Prozac.
Call, his name is Jack.
Oh, West Ashfield. Now, this is the disturbing part of the song. You thought it was a pretty disturbing set, but it's really going to go downhill. I'm a 46-year-old man. I'm going to do some rapping. And I don't mean Christmas presents. Here it goes. I'm a waster, turkey baster, professional dog, masturbator, dirty, filthy dealer, boys. Where can I go to buy some toys? Hey, it's Prozac Dawn, ho. It's better than porn. Hey, I'm on Prozac, babe. Ho, you've really got a mate. I'm right into the limit reproduction. I'm right into the European calf. I'm right into drug reproduction surgery. I'm right into midget prostitution. Well, Prozac.
Send us a fax.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for letting us on.
Let's do
your turn.
Send us
a fax. We like being on Prozac. We like being on Prozac. We like being on Prozac.
Call, my name is Jack.
I like being on Prozac. I like being on Prozac. I like being on Prozac. Give us a call and send us a fax. One more time.
He likes being on Prozac. He likes being on Prozac. He likes being on Prozac.
Call, his name is Jack.
I love you, West Ashfields. You've been the best audience ever. Ladies and gentlemen, a big thank you to Denny and Claire Burgess for their amazing work on this. This is the best night we've ever had for our awards night. Absolutely incredible. Thank you to all the coordinators who came tonight for their ceaseless, amazing work. Not just me as coordinator of the year. I was a little bit disappointed that this was coordinator of 2017. I was hoping for coordinator of, the millennium. They had to give me the Best Coordinator Award because last year when Gary Luck presented the award, he was reading out the winner and I began walking up to the stage and to the podium and I had my speech written and I grabbed the award and he said, "What are you doing? You haven't won." And I was like, "What the fuck? This is fucking bullshit." And I just gave him my Sicilian Mafia cold stare. And I will chop you up into little fucking pieces, Gary Luck, if you don't let me be the winner in 2019. So I'm the winner. And I deserve it. Thank you again for our sound guy. You've been wonderful, West Ashfields, and thank you for West Ashfields for putting this on.